Movie news. Paddington 3 takes a huge step forward. Paddington 3 has taken one step closer to our cinema screens, as it has been confirmed that the threequel will officially begin shooting in the second quarter of 2022. Studio Canal CEO Anna Marsh confirmed this week that the third Paddington movie now has a planned production start date, with the stars due on set next spring. Very few details have been released about the upcoming movie, with cast and plot details still unknown. But we do know that there will be a safe pair of hands on board as Paul King, the director of the first two Paddington films, is returning to executive produce the movie, although he won't be on directing duties this time. King has also written the story for the movie alongside veteran Paddington writer Simon Farnaby and Mark Burton, while the screenplay has been penned by Burton, John Foster, and James Lamont. The first two Paddington movies have been both box office and critical hits, with the second movie even briefly holding the crown of best film ever, according to Rotten Tomatoes scores. The first Paddington live-action movie was released in 2014 and saw Paddington Bear, voiced by Ben Whishaw, arrive in London, having travelled from the Peruvian jungle, and be taken in by the Brown family Henry, Hugh Bonneville, Mary Sally Hawkins, Judy and Madeline Harris, and Jonathan Samuel Jocelyn. The second movie, which arrived in 2017, saw Paddington accused of a crime he didn't commit and sent to prison, while the Brown family desperately tried to prove his innocence. Studio Canal also confirmed production dates for several more upcoming movies while revealing the Paddington news. War Magician, starring Benedict Cumberbatch and directed by Jurassic World director Colin Trevorrow, will begin production in 2022, while Cat Person, starring Nicholas Braun and Emilia Jones, will begin filming this autumn. Suddenly, starring Jake Gyllenhaal and Vanessa Kirby, is also due to start shooting soon in Iceland. Okay, please support by subscribing to our channel and clicking the like button. See you in the next video.